How to translate WhatsApp messages automatically on Android. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's tutorial, we're going to see how to easily auto-translate WhatsApp messages. But before we get started, make sure to like the video down below, subscribe to the channel, and turn on the bell icon to get notified about our latest uploads. So the first thing you need to do is download an application from Google itself, which is Google Translate. Open up your Play Store. And then tap on the search bar at the bottom right, go to the search bar and then search for Translate. Hit enter. Now you'll find Google Translate right on top, which has over 1 billion plus downloads. Tap on the install button. Just wait for it to install completely, and once the installation process is complete, tap on open to open it up. Now I'll just turn to open up Google Translate. Next thing you need to do is turn on a setting for auto-translate. Tap the profile icon at the top, and then go to settings. Once you are on the settings menu, you need to go ahead and tap on tap to translate. Then you need to turn this on, so allow your notification. You could also turn on the floating icon. Make sure that this is toggled on. Tap on manage permission and then allow appear on top for Google Translate. So I'll just go ahead and turn this on over here. Go back. Now you're good to go. So in order to be able to translate, make sure that you have your language downloaded. Now go ahead and open up your WhatsApp and then go to the message that you want to translate. I'll just long press on this and then copy the message. Once you copy the message, open this pop-up for Google Translate, and it's going to automatically scan your clipboard and it's going to translate your messages just like so. That's basically it, guys. I hope this tutorial was helpful. Hit the like button down below, subscribe to the channel, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching.